It's a big snake.
Definitely not.
Okay. Okay, there's another one.
Three is a great point now.
Enough for me.
Ah, it's good to do.
Oh, yes.
It's not going to go in
the hole. Still, but
no, not soon.
But you can, you push it. Okay, that's fine. As soon as we got that,
then he can do nothing.
Got it.
Awesome.
Yeah.
It's okay.
Yeah, Malcolm, that's clever. Cover the eyes.
Get it past that part where it's swollen,
then it will be able to get through.
The skin is still spinning, eh?
Yeah.
Check?
Yeah, it's spinning.
It's
not cut. Mm. Mm-hmm. So it's like, and you know, I don't want to force it too much, because I don't.
Organs, yeah.
I don't want. I don't want rib damage. Mm.
And the snap is just relaxing. Please release me.
It's actually, I can feel in the body, it is relaxing.
Oh.
I think it's a tight and tense. It's relaxing. Mm. Or it's given up.
You should basically be able to bend it now.
Yeah.
Should be.
You see, just as a little. Okay, can you bend it?
Yeah, it's constant.
Yes. Well done.
I've done the puppies as well as.
Yes, it's a small.
Feeling better. Yeah, no, there's no damage. We can feel it.
Yeah, no, there's even broken the skin.
It is just skin that's like all crumpled up. Yeah. You know, it's just like having a tight ring on your finger. Fine.
That's a good girl.
Stop it.
Have you asked your cat camera today? Pull on the park.
About the 3 meter snake now.
You know, it is normally like that. People call you for a 3 meter. They would rather stay in there than get after me.
Hy is net te bewus van ons wat om hom is.
It's like it's all of a sudden like freedom.
Yeah. Like almost, I'm free.
You know, you guys could have, the people could have killed it so easy because it was stuck. It would have been like a no-brainer, but to get this done.